I suppose, yeah, I'd rather not. Messi about to come in hot.
Dot, we gon' up the world. Excuse me, but it's that your girl. Didn't mean to possess you.
Thanks, guys. We're gonna get started with the questions now. Okay, guys, we'll be wrapping up now. Thank you for attending.
Stadium is buzzing already, and with good cause. Two top sides ready to go at it, and this should be something special on the pitch. Next on EA TV. Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And what we have to bring you is live action from the A-League. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, thanks, Derek.
Oh, big chance! Read it superbly to take back possession. On the offensive. Options in the centre. Not away completely. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Fornaroli. Good through ball. This attack looks highly promising. Very quick thinking there. As you can see, the visitors come into this game full of confidence in front of goal. The best attack in the league statistically.
Well, they've been devastated on the counter-attack. Their speed of passing and movement has caused opponents so many problems. Today will be another chance to show their qualities against a team who like to control possession.
Looking threatening, and let's give credit to the defending. Plenty of support here. Well, he's allowed it to go over the touchline, so a throw in. Roderick Miranda. Now, let's see what they can do here. An alert piece of defending. found a pocket of space. Well, I take my hat off to him because that was superb defending. He's enjoying space. And played in. And playing it back. Oh, he saved it well. Well, they're going for the short one. Oh, good work by the keeper. Corner once more. And played short. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Likes to run with the ball at his feet, but they dealt with the threat posed. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Could be a chance to break here. Now, can they take advantage? Oh, might be. Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal. Well, he's frustrated, of course, but he knows they're now making chances.
Clean challenge and space to exploit, maybe. Delivered into the area here. In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic.
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, and the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Good movement. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Bruno Fornaroli. Wilson with it. Timely intervention. Zinedine Mashash. And defensive play to be applauded. Now maybe room here for the counter-attack. You've got to conclude that it was completely overhit. Economidis. Fornaroli. Showing a real will to win the ball. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. And that is going to be a free kick. Not the best clearance. Well, that's a sad end to the attack. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, they have to pay attention. And And the cross is fired in, but absolutely no help in the centre. Good piece of closing down. Well, a really good run. That's a nice looking ball. And both hands on it, good goalkeeping. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Abzani. Well, very effective play in possession. Will he shoot? The fans hope so. And it's a goal! Level again! What a match this is turning out to be! So back underway, one goal apiece here. Oh, managing to beat him. Looking to cut inside. Credit to them for winning back possession. This attack looks highly promising. Can he give them the lead? And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations.
Well, here it is again, and I have to say, the defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed. Well, he knows that could prove to be a massive goal. Just look at his reaction.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Well, it did look promising, but no threat in the end. Bruno Fornaroli. Mashash. In with a chance. Defending of the highest class to stop him. And a tidy ball. Not made it look routine, but read it well.
Looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
Well, here it is again. And as you can see, it's a simple finish in the end. The keeper is so exposed, though. What can he do about that?
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. And the referee blows for a foul. An effective challenge. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Real chance. Can he make it count? And saved by the keeper.
Well, I have to say, that was a fine save, which just about keeps this game alive.
A well-struck pass. That's a nice-looking ball. The cross was very much on, but not the end result they were hoping for. Bruno Fornaroli. Mashash. And he's through here. Really good piece of goalkeeping there. Well, no danger now.
Well, that would have made it interesting, but the keeper has done brilliantly there.
Oh, good run, this. Now, what can he do with it? And crossed in there. And ready to strike. Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, but the keeper should do better at his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Wilson. Fornaroli. Really a very poor ball. A quarter of an hour remaining here. And in with a real chance. Special moment for him.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And the movement is so good that they end up with a 2v1 against the goalkeeper, who was completely exposed. Great play, but poor defending.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Wilson. Ten minutes to go. Well, the defenders know they need to get tighter.
Well, these fans starting to leave in droves now, and you have to say, you can't blame them. It's been a shocking display from their team.
And the pass, a good one. Teammates in the middle. Nicely blocked. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Who can they pick out? The chance is on.
throw-in's given. And he takes it away.
Well, the closing down has been really poor. They're just not working as a team at the moment, and don't these fans know it?
Oh, danger here. Well, it really looked as though that was going to be another goal from him.
Well, a chance for his second there. Probably should have done a bit better there, really.
Playing it in. Found wanting a bit with that delivery. An alert piece of defending. And so the final whistle here, the visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances, we saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.
We've got some questions for you. Thanks, that's all.